since I'm like, since I've, since I'm, it's Elaine, and today I want to talk about what I have been into recently. Excuse my voice right now because I'm kind of like sick. You'll get used to it, but just ignore this nasally voice. Every time I'm with like a large group of people, I always have to play, not want to play, I have to play Among Us. I love playing Among Us, like, but I don't really play it too often because I don't have that many friends at one place. It's either just like my housemates and stuff, but you know, I want at least 5 to 6 people. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are into Among Us right now, but I love being imposter. I think I'm good at being imposter, but I get really lazy to lie that like during the discussion time that I'm not imposter. I'm very lazy. They're like, you're imposter. I'm like, no, I'm not. That's it. Like, I just don't go like, oh no, it's not me because blah, 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 blah. I'm just like, no, it's not me. Yeah, trust me, it's just not me. I don't want to put that much effort. Like, I just want to play a game, you know? Like, I love venting, you feel? And my favorite nickname to put is probably imposter. Or I like to put names of my friends that are in the game, so it like confuses people, you know? And for like the colors, I usually like to do the brown color with the bear brown hair headband. I like to go with the color. There's like the red beanie, I like to go with the red color, like, you know, like matching it. I just think it's cute. My next favorite thing these days is also another game called Dutch Blitz. That's like my housemate game. Like, we play like every night or something when my friends are over. Like, I just always have to play it like randomly. I just go like Dutch Blitz. Yeah, but Dutch Blitz is really fun. If you get a chance, you should buy one and play it. It's like a speed game and like color and number game, not like Uno, but yeah, but it's like a speed game. My next thing that I'm like really into these days is the girl group called Oh My Girl. Like, I didn't really know much about this group, but I recently watched this one program and I got super into them. And then I'm like watching all of their videos now and all their songs. I think they're so funny and cute. Like, I want to be friends with them. And I think they're really talented as well. So like every night, I'm just watching their videos on YouTube. My next favorite new thing I'm into is this Chloe perfume. I've been wanting Chloe for a really long time. I used to use Chanel. I forgot what the name is. Chanel Chance, the pink one. But it was not really my style, but I got this new Chloe perfume and I really, really like it. It smells so good and sweet and fresh. Chloe is like one of those perfume where I hug people. I'm like, dude, you smell so good. What do you use? And they're like, this happened multiple times to me. And all their responses were Chloe. I think it was like 4 times. I just asked every single time they were Chloe, basically. Cause I never got other responses. So finally I got my hands on to this Chloe. And I'm very, very liking it very much, very satisfied. Also, since I have been sick right now, like, I've been very into, what's this called? This Disposer? I'm gonna look it up. Okay, I'm back. Yes, it is a humidifier. And this one is from Miniso. I got this as a gift, actually. Since I have a cold right now, this has been a lifesaver when I sleep or when I'm doing homework. And it helped me with my nose so much. The air in California is so dry right now. It's so bad. The air quality is like, yeah, that is my, okay. Yeah, it's that. The air quality is like this right now. It's very moisturizing. Y me gusta. My last but not least is got to be food, you know, the type of food. So recently I discovered this place called Tim's Avenue. For those that see my social media, like, you guys know, I'm always posting it. Not always, because I don't really post a lot, but that is the most posted picture on my Instagram because I kind of get it like every week, but usually like every other week I go to Tim's Avenue and get their fries. It's like carne asada, but not asada. It's the 삼겹살, the pork, the Korean pork. How do you say 삼겹살? But it's like 삼겹살 with fries and like onion and tomato and grilled onion and with some lemon on with cilantro and some like sauce. It's so good. So yeah, if you get a chance to go to OC, get your hands on Tips Avenue. You're really gonna like it. So these are the things I have been into. If you guys have any questions about these, you guys could ask me. You guys could also comment down below what have you guys been into, or if you guys play Among Us as well, or Dutch Blitz, or if you guys tried any of the things that I mentioned. Well, yeah, don't forget to give me a like and to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao.